A judge convicted of failing to control her dangerous dog swore and stormed out of court after the verdict was announced. Judge Beatrice Bolton of Rothbury in Northumberland was found guilty of allowing her pet German Shepherd to bite her neighbour. She was fined £2,500 and ordered to pay compensation and costs. Gary's football manager.